Now, most of us are familiar with dry matter losses as a result of yeast and mould contamination because it's visible. What we're not so familiar with is dry matter losses as a result of a poor fermentation caused by bad bacteria. And the combination of yeast and moulds and a bad fermentation creates dry matter losses of around about 15%. But these losses can be as high as 20 to 30% overall.